I doubt that even these wise men realized the rabid interest that would develop in the average person by the 1960s in international automobile competition. The competitions that take place throughout the world draw participants and fans from practically every country with everyone's eye on the Winners' Cup. Of all the Grand Prix races, probably the most unusual, and in many respects the most complex, is the great Grand Prix of Europe, the Tour de France. Well, this is no ordinary race, but one demanding not only speed, but exactness of time and precision not required by most other races. During this difficult circuit race, many accidents and other incidents take place. Here, Gerard Sanabi, a Swiss entry, is having difficulties with his privately entered Ferrari. The front wheels appear to be
locked.
Repairs begin as quickly as possible. They can't waste any time, because if they don't arrive at their next checkpoint at the precisely prescribed time, they'll be heavily penalized. Everyone takes a keen interest. Fans following the tour have stopped to offer help. Sanabi tries everything he knows while his wife watches anxiously until finally his car is in working order.
Traversait la ville, tout le monde passait, regardait. C'est pour ça que tout le monde connaît cette voiture. C'était une attraction et encore maintenant, hein, je peux vous dire qu'il y a des gens, quand je me présente, je m'appelle Lorraine Spinetti. Ah, Spinetti. Vous saviez, c'est vous, vous êtes la fille de Monsieur Spinetti avec la Ferrari. Et puis je me dis, mais mon nom, il a marqué son époque. Voilà, il a dû aussi marquer le bruit dans les rues en passant. Mais voilà, c'est vrai que c'était une belle histoire.
Now they're up to the checkpoint, and they will make it just in time. Under these conditions, powerful cars, like Ferraris, are more handicapped than their smaller cylinder models. Constant gear shifting heats the engine, and Ferraris, though fast on the track, have to slow down on winding mountain roads.
Un objet qui n'a pas été transporté d'une main à une autre, je crois que cette voiture qui est arrivée directement de l'usine dans une belle maison, je crois que l'âme, sans être un petit peu trop spirituelle, je et sans dépasser trop. Il y aura toujours un petit peu l'ombre du sens de mes parents dans cette voiture qui va rester, je crois.